So I'm working on the second phase of my dish. This is the wild rice, cranberries, maple syrup, quinoa, and then I'm making a cranberry sauce for the top. So if you've never had wild cranberries, all you do to make sauce is just boil them, they pop like popcorn, and then you add whatever kind of sweetener, which in my case will be pure Michigan maple syrup. Nothing more pure as a wild meal. Most all ingredients right from UP.